Start with the front of the house. I'm shooting a video. My favorite Bradford pear. My real estate agent's pickup truck. Our big turnaround driveway. And we'll go through the front door. Front door, vaulted ceilings, great room. Wet bar, shelving. Are they coming back here so we can get into the pole barn? 2.5-car garage. Elevated landing. There's a back door over there. Peep through into the kitchen. Main master. Master bath. Shower. Sinks, fixtures, big old closet, Tanya, my mama in my kitchen. You talking about the Hatfields again, mama? Hall bath, quick buzz through. The red room, smallest of the spares. Second master. Dual closets. Vanity. Window, another shower, bathtub. Hardwood floors.
What do you call it in, like in art and what have you? What is the word? I've been looking for this word.
Back deck. Oh, yes. Gas grill built in. Drop-in cooler. Spot for the fridge or garbage, whatever. I really like that flag. Pool. Basketball goal. Water slide. Hot tub. Step up onto the deck. Down steps into the patio area, fire pit, second little patio area, backyard, and the pole barn that they locked that we can't get into, which was the best part that I wanted to show my pops. Tanya's car, big ass pole barn, grave site is over on the other side of the basketball goal. We see the carport, the rest of this massive driveway, entrance into the garage, huge ass rocks that I'll never move. That's where the master bath is. And back around to the dad sitting on the front porch. complete tour.